Charge of the state agency that deals with juveniles who commit crimes, Social Circle Police Chief Tyrone Oliver was sworn in today. He's now going to be replacing Avery Niles. An 11 Alive investigation revealed that Niles lied under oath about his education. Well, this was the latest in a series of our reports into claims of abuse and mismanagement within the department.